Howdy neighbors, chances are if you're a hardcore Monroe bluegrass mandolin player, you already know Get Up John. But if not, then you might want to have a little look at it. It's cross-tuned, it's amazing, it's old-timey, it's progressive. Here we go, Get Up John from the original recording off the album Bluegrass Instrumentals.
Bill Monroe. 1, 2, 3, 4.